We've developed antimicrobial wraps. So these are things like saran wraps that repel the adhesion of bacteria and their growth. If you put a drop of water on it, it's going to slide right off. Or if you put a drop of blood on it, it's going to slide off. But if you sneeze on it and there is, you know, bacteria on that, it's not going to stick. If you're going to touch it with a contaminated hand, it's not going to leave behind a trace of bacteria. So this is very useful in stopping bacteria, pathogens, bugs from spreading. The challenges was communicated to us from the health sciences community. They helped us understand the clinical challenges. We looked within our toolkit to develop solutions that solve those problems. As engineers, we try to understand problems and design solutions and implement them and then work with, you know, a multidisciplinary team to evaluate those solutions.
So we're hoping that this could have a wide range of applications for hospital settings, for areas that are more prone to contamination in hospitals. We see a big application for food packaging on these. So we have outbreaks that happens in food facilities for packaging and also in produce facilities for food. Using these wraps either on the production tables or on the packaging itself could resolve a lot of issues we're dealing these days in terms of contamination of bacteria and introducing it to the public. These are all inspired from nature. Assume you're at the hospital, you just go open the door, you touch the doorknob, and if you are an infected person coming out of the restroom, you might infect that doorknob, right? The next person who wants and who comes in and touches that doorknob, so could pick up the bacteria. If there is enough bacteria to be picked up, then the person could be contaminated and get ill down the road, right? If you put the wrap around the doorknob, it is going to prevent attachment of the bacteria from the first person to that doorknob. So when the second person comes in, then there's not enough bacteria to pick up and make the person sick, right? So that's how we think this could kind of prevent the spread of contamination in those settings.